Ooh, Gravity Man. Oh, can be enhanced. There we go. Let's enhance him. It's a pretty big statue. As far as how fit my mailbox, Animal Crossing magic. All right, it is level one. So this might be not the best thing to put into this battle. Dark Samus. Stamina battle. Gravity is reduced. All fighters have reduced. Okay. Low gravity at a time like this. Come on. Ah. You're gonna make me work for it? What is this? I knew that was coming. Gravity Man is always trying to bring me down. Ah. I lasted a little while on that one though.
Ready? Go!
There we go. That could have been bad. Okay, so it was bad. I was trying to get some milk. Yeah, had a bit of a, you know. Go! Milkman delivered. I was just trying to. Come on. Oh, crap. And I did so well on that until I got caught in his... That's a double oof. You didn't even see the second oof, I don't think, yet. I'm not gonna get this one. Let the story know. Let the story show I did not say that I was going to win that one. The oofs are piling up. I know! One after another. Holy crap. Alright, it's because I'm slacking. I gotta get my head in the game. Ooh. This does not look like the Metroid I remember. The Samus I remember. There's no way I'm getting this one. It was just a matter of time. Yeah, it's not going to be really, really weighing on him. You know, it's a good thing that shield doesn't look like the shield in Zelda. Because if he was wearing that and whooping me with that shield,
ready?
I would be very, very mad. The arrow travels around the world. Yeah. I knew I wasn't gonna get that one.
Continue.
You know, the continue guy, he sounds a lot more condescending now. It started with continue, and now it's like continue. Alright, 120 to 160. There we go. Come on, Dark Samus. Keep doing stupid mistakes. Look, man, just wrap it up. I had to watch you fight Corrin for so many times. Even Link's just like, come on, man, I can't fight anymore.
Ready?
Wait, here we go.
Tis but a scratch.
A scratch? Your arm's off.
No, it isn't.
But what's that then?
I've had worse.
Didn't you just make Falcon do this again? Falcon's sitting on the couch eating donuts. He's resting his legs up right now. I think Falcon retired. Falcon retired for a little bit. He said he didn't want any more. Not the way to even the playing field. Come on. Whew. A little water. There's the other one.
I'm invincible!
This is where he's at right now.
The Black Knight's always trash! How are you? Come on, man.
What? We call it a draw.
Darn it!
fuck.
Man, this is gonna be worse than when I played your pit with Dark Samus.
Ready?
Tell me about it.
No!
Man, this is going worse. And when I played your pit. Well, pit, yeah. Yeah, that's what they got. This shouldn't be so bad. Actually, you know what? It's because I put a really, really weak spirit. I can switch that spirit up. After this, I'll switch that spirit up. This will be the last one. This will be the last. If I lose, this will be the last one. How does a missile go that far? Yeah. Ooh. Oh, I hit the rematch button. Darn it! Okay, I hate this. I hate all throws now. How do I disable all throws? All arenas are gonna have no throws. Alright, you know what? backstabber.
Continue.
All right, let's switch up my spirit. But now, I mean, every spirit that I was playing is probably now level 100. Let's see. All right. Haha. All right, here we go. No more Mr. Nice Link.
Ready? Go!
Oh, that's it? That's all I get out of that? Whoa, there we go. Way up. Oh, come on! I didn't die from health! Honestly, you beat the Azura spirit, you can beat this. I almost had that. That was so close. Oh, jeez.
Go!
If I was gonna do it, I was gonna do it quick. I don't know if you can see it. I just picked him up. I just went off screen where he went, picked him up, and just threw him out. That's how you know how fed up I was.
Wait.
One moment. Before you leave this page, if you like that video, hit that subscribe button. It would be so awesome if you did. Thank you.